All right, on a lighter note, the parade through Moscow's Red Square as Russia celebrated Victory Day on the anniversary of the defeat of Nazi Germany in World War II. Sunshine Bumanlag reports.
10th of Vedi, or Victory Day, is the most important occasions in whole Russia. This day where war ended between Germany and Soviet Union, or USSR. And today will mark the 74th year anniversary.
Victory Day commemorates the surrender of Nazi Germany in 1945. Also the signing of the German instrument of surrender late in the evening on 8th of May 1945. 9th of May, Moscow time. The war ended, which lost about 25 million citizens in 4 years of fighting. People in Russia attend local military parades and watch the fireworks at night. The biggest parade is in Moscow Red Square. This is a massive parade through the center of Moscow.
С гордостью называй себя я Суворовец. Так раз. Более 115 выпускников Академии стали героями Советского на Красной площади, желающих связать свою судьбу с российской армией. Мимо трибун проходят лучшие представительницы военной академии связи, курсанты военного университета и вольт маршалов, свыше 600 генералов, более 100 выпускников училища и воинских частей российской бронетехники, танки Т-14 «Армата» и боевая машина поддержки возглавляет майор Денис Бушков.
While you are walking on the streets, you may observe veterans wear their medals as they head to the parade. Another tradition, young people give them flowers as they pay respect to them. Red carnations, symbols blood red is the color of Soviet flag under which veterans had fought. Red Star Medal, a symbol of bravery. St. George Ribbon, black and yellow color, is a sign of respect and remembrance. In addition, millions of people in Russia participate in the Immortal Regiment March after the Victory Parade, with portraits of family members who fought in World War. President Vladimir Putin delivered his 16th holiday address to the nation. He says, "We honor the memory of soldiers who secured this victory for us."
Товарищи, солдаты и матросы, сержанты и старшины, мичманы и прапорщики, товарищи офицеры, коллективный отпор носителям смерти.
I am Sunshine Bumanlag, EBC Russia correspondent, and I am one with 25.